cannot hear. Just go home.
And I know that for sure we won't get small time.
How do you know that?
Because our parents didn't do everything like last year's freshman class.
You weren't even here. How do you know that?
What is it?
Let's not make a sign saying go home freshman and plan to run through, but then hold it up for too long so everyone starts chanting, go home freshman!
Go home.
Good job.
We better get started moving before Mr. Jordan comes and talks to us the entire lunch period about the proper formation for a squad.
Funny.
The farmer wanted to make himself seem more important, so he told his friends that his daughter could stay strong to goal.
The post
ran. He overheard this and sent guards out to capture the girl. He locked her in a tower, filled with straw and a spinning wheel, and demanded that she spun all of the straw into gold and
yeah, now wait!
Where's Broccoli?
Why is he in
there? What dies
yeah, freshman!
The girl slept through the night while Rumpelstiltskin worked on turning the straw into gold.
By morning, one third of the straw was shining brightly, and the imp was nowhere to be found.
The king was impressed and waited for the girl to finish up her work.
Where's that imp today? I can't work without him.
Chris!
I like Chris in the Lamborghini. And have three portions.
Great you did.
Without you, without you, without you, without you.
I want to win them, Cupid. Shut me. Please do that and I'll help you.
They call me
first, then all my listening to name, she might begin to think that it belongs to you.
The imp came back for the princess's second try.
The girl was sad. She was afraid she wouldn't be able to save her baby.
So she sent the guard to Facebook stalk the imp.
On his profile, his name was stated as Rumpelstiltskin and his profile picture as Pokemon.
The princess was ecstatic that she found out his name.
Rumpelstiltskin may think he's won my little game, but Rumpelstiltskin is his name. The imp came back ready to take the baby with him. So, princess, you have three more guesses. Good luck. Is it Charizard, Pikachu? Because your profile picture makes you seem like a Pokemon.
Wait, what? You found my Facebook profile page?
Yeah, Rumpelstiltskin.
No, I never lose! No!
Rumpelstiltskin throws a giant tantrum and ends up making a hole in the earth and falling through it and dying. Rumpelstiltskin's dead. Now let's raise a glass to celebrate this glorious day.
That's it. That's it. So, now we're